Applying proven technologies in the OR is making difficult procedures easier for more patients.
You're going to tell me about this amazing new technology, SAVI SCOUT. Tell me more.
So basically what it is, it's employing very old technology, namely radar, and applying it in a new way.
And that new way is locating lesions in the breast while treating breast cancer. Dr. Ziad Haddad is a radiologist at Reston Hospital Center. He uses this reflector up to 30 days before a lumpectomy. That's the procedure where the cancerous part of the breast, also called a lesion, is removed before it can spread. This is the alternative to removing the breast altogether.
We're putting this small reflector in the breast within the lesion, and then up to 30 days later, the patient can have the surgery, and the surgeon uses a probe to localize this reflector in the operating room.
So the radiologists are really important. They try to get it as close to the lesion as possible. This small device is placed under either mammographic or ultrasound guidance into the breast near the lesion. And then in the operating room, I have a small probe that is an infrared detector. And what happens is, as I place it on the tissue over top of the lesion where the reflector is, I can hear it and I can see numbers change.
And this is how breast surgeons like Dr. Elizabeth Feldman can figure out exactly where the lesion is. This procedure offers two distinct advantages. First, this part of the lumpectomy is going wireless.
So in the old days, there is literally a wire hanging out of the patient's breast.
Correct, like a little antenna in a way. Whereas before, for decades, we've been actually putting very thin wires into the breast through the lesion, and then the breast surgeon kind of follows the wire to the lesion the day of surgery. In this case, we're putting this small reflector in the breast within the lesion, and then up to 30 days later, the patient can have the surgery, and the surgeon uses a probe to localize this reflector in the operating room.
This brings us to the second advantage of the SAVI SCOUT system. The early placement of the radiation-free reflector makes the actual day of the operation less stressful. Another example of the less is more approach.
You know, if this can be put in a week before surgery, there's a chance I could even do their surgery first thing in the morning rather than having to have this done on the wire done on the day of surgery and then delaying their case till later in the afternoon. Less fasting, less time to be anxious. They get out of the hospital sooner since it's mostly outpatient surgery, home in their house eating lunch, or afternoon snack with their family recovering. And so that's definitely more optimal than what we've been doing.